Here I am, Joshua Litton, with future quarterback Chase Litton, maybe even small forward, shooting forward, whatever you want to call it. So, Chase, what's your prediction about tomorrow's game? BCU Butler, who you like? Who don't you like?
Butler by 21.
Butler by 21. That's a bold prediction, folks. We're here live.
Connecticut pulling up the upset.
Topping Kentucky on the other side of the bracket, and then Butler defeating BCU by 21 points. We're here live at the shoot around. We got Sean Vincent Van Zant shooting right there. I know it's hard to see, but there's a little toot right there. About to get the rock, pulling up. Wet. That's what we like to see. So, coming at you live, baby. Houston, Texas, Reliant Stadium. Thank you. Shout out to Ed Morris Cadillac for all the kind things you've done for this family. We're going to bring one home for you.